QC process could be replaced with different instruments which better fit your need, whether that's instruments you have in your lab already, or if we can suggest an instrument which optimizes your process further. This current iteration includes a liquid handler with an attached shaker, and then a centrifuge and microplate reader with a peeler and a sealer. The QC work cell is going through a generic QC process. It'll start off by taking a sample plate into the liquid handler where we'll add the reagent. From there, we'll mix it, whether that's vortexing, pipetting, and then take it into a centrifuge before reading the results. Ultimately, the system is all about empowering our scientists. Automation like this offers true walkaway time, really allows the scientists to have that ability to do what they want in the lab, whether that's advancing the science or whether that's doing data analysis.